Ankylosaurus is a genus of armored dinosaur. Its fossils have been found in geological formation dating to very end of Cretaceous period, about 68 to 66 million years ago, in western North America, making it among non-avian dinosaurs. It was named by Barnum Brown in 1908. The only species in genus is A. magniventris. The genus name means fused lizard and the specific name means great belly. A handful of specimens have been excavated to date, but a complete skeleton has not been discovered. Though the other members of Ankylosauria are represented by more extensive fossil material, Ankylosaurus is often considered the archetypal member of its group despite having some unusual features. Possibly the largest known ankylosaurid, Ankylosaurus is estimated to have been between 6 and 8 meters long and to have weighed between 4.8 and 8 tons. It was quadruped well with a broad, robust body. It had a wide, low skull with two horns pointing backward from back of head and two horns below these that pointed backward and down, unlike other ankylosaurus. Its nostrils had sideways rather than towards the front. The front part of jaws was covered in beak with rows of small leaf-shaped teeth farther behind it. It was covered in armor plates or osteoderms with bony half-ring and had a large scrub on its tail. Ankylosaurus tail club is made of two bone balls. When it eats another dinosaur, it can break the dinosaur's bones. It has acted in movies like Jurassic World and Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. In Jurassic World Part 1, Ankylosaurus and Indominus had a fight. Ankylosaurus it will hit in Indominus' mouth, but anyway Ankylosaurus will be killed by Indominus. Even it has a role in many games like Jurassic World, Jurassic World Evolution, Jurassic Park Builder, Arcade Survival Evolved, Dino Tamers and more games. So bye guys, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Like, comment and share this video. There are images of Ankylosaurus. Have a look.